guys, it's Prime. You're bringing you a new video, and today, guys, we are here looking at some mannequin challenges, and I literally just went to Twitter, and there's already 19 results already, so people were already doing it, which is fucking crazy how people are, like, doing it so fast. Like, it's honestly insane. I don't know how they do it. It's honestly kind of crazy. Props to anyone that really does this, because if you do this, you're honestly, like, amazing. You're really good at this and talented. If this video breaks 3,000 likes, I will attempt to film one for you guys at my school or just with my friends anywhere. I'll attempt to do it. So 3,000 likes and I'll attempt to do it. So let's just look at some mannequin challenges right now, shall we? Like, these are honestly just so fucking cool, guys. That one was so short, but so that it's just honestly, like, it's cool. Like, you can't complain with these, really, to be honest. Like, how do you, like, even stand up, like, on, like, the props and all that? I just don't understand that. And, like, how do they convince everyone to do this? I'm pretty sure it's, like, homecoming or something. Because they look so dressed up. Like, I don't understand how they can grip onto that, like, so perfectly. It's honestly just insane. Like, no offense, even like the old people in the bathroom are even doing it, which are really talented. So, I mean, that's really cool of them.
They're going down!
How do they even like pop each other like that? Like, that, how? Yeah. It honestly hurts my eyes, like, just watching it because it's so cool. They even convince their coaches to do it. Dude, I couldn't, like, hang on to myself or stay still like that. I don't even just blink, like. That's dope. Look, guys, I can't attempt this, like, look. I'll be a mannequin, like, right now, like. I just can't stand still. Like, that's just impossible for me, guys. Adrian's beer. Dude, I really want to attempt one of these, guys. How I said, 3,000 likes and I'll attempt it for you guys. That was really fucking dope, guys. You come around, yeah. You ease my mind. You make everything feel fine. Worry about those comments. Dude, I could not do that. I like that one. Honestly, guys, I don't know how they do this. It's honestly insane how they do this. I'll actually try to do this myself because this honestly looks insane. I'd really want to try this, so. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys did, make sure to leave a like, subscribe for more content, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, guys. That is stoke at the stove, stoke on the smoke. They tell me to quit, don't understand what I'm told. They help me forget that this world is so cold. I don't even know what I'm chasing no more. Tell me what I want, just keep searching on. It's never enough, cup after cup.